So friends, Trey and I are going to eat in the arcade restaurant. They claim Elvis was here at some point. It's right across the street from Central Station. So let's go in here and check it out. Been here a long time? Yes, it has.
Tell me I'm going to ask for the Elvis music.
Okay. That's me.
Hey,
John.
Hey, Jimmy.
Okay,
the last one in my packet.
Okay, thank you. Hey there. Hey, man, how are you? I'm great. So we're in the Elvis booth here at the arcade. Yes, we are. Very cool.
Very cool place.
So this is my peanut butter and banana sandwich with bacon. It's pretty good. And then Trey ordered meat lovers.
Pizza.
It's pretty good.
Looks good to me.
So Elvis would sit right here, and he would look in that mirror right there so he could see people behind him. And if too many people come crowding in here, he would escape out this door. That's per the people here at the arcade restaurant. So I want to show you some photos that they have in here. This shows inside this restaurant. It's pretty cool. And we sat down here at this booth down at the very end, but that's back in the day. I love this photo right here. So we were in this booth down here, so you can see that it was there back in the day. Now eventually they put mirrors up back there. And then this is very cool. This was the Cotton Carnival, where Mr. Smith said that he met Elvis. And you can see the Gayoso Hotel. You can see Goldsmith's right there. And Elvis worked at Lowe's State, which is this one, which was across the street from there. And look, this was the Cotton Carnival. No point in doing a voiceover, really. But I wanted to show you, friends, that Elvis worked at Lowe's State. It's right here. It's directly across the street. See Goldsmith's right there. And you also have Haverty's right here. So we're going to go look. You see where there's a road here. It says McCall Place. We don't think that road is there anymore. But if you follow this line directly across the street, it would have been just to the left of that. So we're going to be able to place it. We'll tell you where Elvis worked. And what's incredible is based off of, Trey looked up to see when this came out, which was December 47. So you see the people have short sleeves. Trey's very observant. So this would have been early 1948. Elvis, or early 1949, right?
Yeah, 49.
And so I'm actually saying 47 and meaning 48. So that movie was 48. 49, Elvis would have lived here at the time. This would have been early 49 during the time of the Cotton Carnival. Within just a few years, Elvis worked here at Lowe's State. Yes, he did. And what I want you to see is you've got the Sands right here. Right to the right of it would have been the Gridiron, where Elvis got sued by the girl. This would have been a jewelry store. And then Lowe's would have been here. And there's actually some other clothing things between them. So when you look at the picture, it looks very compressed, but it really tells a story. Pretty amazing. If you want to support this effort, make sure that you subscribe, like, and then join. That helps us to get more videos out there. Yes, it does.